Strange. Ortis did not see the value of those photonic wavelengths until now.